Hi there, I'm Christopher Dunnigan. This is HandmadeInVermont.com, and today we're talking about the Hubbardton Forge 5 Light Abacus plug-in. Kind of like a floor lamp, but it's actually going to be installed onto your floor and into your ceiling. Lots of details to talk about, so let's get into this. It's the 289520 style number for that. This is a dedicated LED pendant. Well, it's not a pendant, I guess. I guess it is a pendant, but it's going to be a pendant that attaches to your floor and your ceiling. And a great way to like dive into this to begin with is you can look at the photographs all the time, but if you want to look at the real details, you want to look at the installation's instructions. So if you're on the page for this on our site, Handmade in Vermont, look over on the left-hand side of the screen, midway down, you're going to see a link. It's going to say click here for installation's instructions PDF. So open that up for me, and you can kind of go along with this video while you have that there, because we'll kind of dive into the minutiae of the whole thing. So let's talk about that. This is going to be a low voltage cable hung, basically, and those cables are going to be coming from the base of this up to your ceiling. You're going to be using anchors to actually mount this into your ceiling, making these very tight if you can. And then those Abacus pieces, which are basically glass globes that have ends on them with holes and grippers, you're going to be able to slide those up and down. So you can position these anywhere you want them to be. It's really up to you. And a couple things. So the shortest this can be is 30 inches, but the longest this can be from the floor to the ceiling is 20 feet. If you really want to go there, that's 240 inches. So you can really make some cool stuff out of this, and you can order more of those modules from us. So if you were going to have this going on a cathedral ceiling way up, you could kind of position these things all the way up to the ceiling if you wanted to. And you can get, you know, you could buy multiples of this fixture, put them side to side, and actually kind of create a wall of these beautiful. It's kind of like, it would look kind of like sculpture, I think, at the end of the day, but it's a great way you can separate two parts of a room, if you want to call it that. It's great for commercial too. So okay, way down, if you're looking at those PDFs again, way down at the bottom of this fixture, you're going to have the base of it is basically going to be structured to go into your floor. It's just going to be screwed into your floor. There's a cord coming out of this, and that cord, how long is that cord? 15 feet, which is pretty long, longer than a lot of other stuff, and has a three-prong plug on the end of that, which you're going to be plugging into the wall. If you have that receptacle on the wall set up with a dimmer someplace in your building, your house, you'll be able to dim this up and down. So it's a dimmable fixture. It has a toggle switch on the base of it, on-off toggle, but it doesn't dim on the fixture itself. You would do that separately. So we know we've got 15 feet of cord, three-prong plug, and whatever else we can talk about that. Not too much, but okay, let's zero in on a couple other things. Told you you can order more of these things, so you can add as many as you want. What's going to come with it are going to be 5 of these 3-watt dedicated LEDs, and if you kind of look at these modules, you'll notice it's a ball. It has a core where those strips of LEDs are on different sides of a inner core, putting light out in all different directions. There's a frosted glass diffuser covering that, and then the secondary glass is going to be on the outside. And that secondary glass on the outside, you're going to be able to choose from 2 different types. You're going to be able to get cool gray, which is next to me, which is a transparent glass, so you'll be able to see through it, and you'll be able to see that inner diffuser. The other one is going to be opal, and opal is our regular white opaque glass, so the whole thing would just be opaque and non-transparent. It would be a white globe. So those are going to be your 2 options. For finish, I'll go over finishes later in the video, but the finish is going to be on the ends of those glass modules where you have the grippers, right? It's also going to be on the base, and it's going to be on the little anchors going up to your ceiling. So that's where the finish plays into this whole thing. Those cables going up and down are always going to be kind of a dull gray, so they kind of become a neutral look, if you want to call it that. So this can support up to 14 of those modules. So like I said before, if you guys want to get more of them because you want this to be higher, it's fine. 27.5 inches wide. The depth of it is 5.5 inches, and that's really going to be the glass module itself. Footprint on the floor is 4.5 by 27.5, in case you guys needed to know that. This won Best of Year 2019 Interior Design Magazine for lighting, which is a big deal. And I think that kind of covers most of the things we need to cover. If you guys have questions about some of these details, let me know. If you guys want to order more of those modules, the best thing to do would be to drop us a quick email, and I can quote those out for you. let's get into finishes now. If you're on the HandmadeInVermont.com website, look over on this side of the screen. Midway down, you're going to see a tab. It's going to say Finishes Help Guide. Click on that for me. There's going to be a video on there of me talking to you guys about the differences in Hubbardton Forge finishes and how they can look on different types of forging. I'm going to be talking about a chart a little farther down on the page. You'll see it next to me here. It's going to kind of go over the differences between heavy forging and non-heavy forging, and it'll be talked about in that video. So it's really important that you kind of watch the video, use the chart. You can click on that chart on different things. So you can click on dark smoke and a big page will pop up and show you lots of different things in dark smoke. Click on burnished steel or natural iron, it'll do the same thing. But it's really important that you understand how Hubbardton Forge's finishes are kind of divided into translucent and opaque and how they can look on different fixtures. Our showroom in Vermont has we're up to 400 Hubbardton Forge fixtures spread across two floors. We have a what's on display page. It's way up there in those red tabs again. So click on that and you can see what we have to show you. That changes all the time because we're always adding things as they come out. Showroom's open every day except Sunday from 11 to 6. We have an amazing clearance center here too. Clearance center stuff is 75% off MSRP. It's returns, discontinued things, and showroom samples. If you were coming to visit us, bring a good-sized vehicle, something like a big SUV or maybe a small truck or something like that, because you might find something in the clearance center that you want to take home, and it's a lot of fun to go through. 75% off MSRP is an amazing bargain, so you should really take advantage of it if you can. Like I said, we're open every day except Sunday from 11 to 6. I'm here every day except Sunday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time. You can call us at 802-446-2400 during business hours. You can email us 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, all the time. We love to answer emails. When you buy your Hubbardton Forge fixtures from HandmadeInVermont.com, shipping is free to every state except Alaska and Hawaii. There's no tax if we ship out of the state of Vermont, and we're the only dealer with 90-day returns and no restocking fees. No one else even comes close to that. Some larger items are non-returnable. We'll always tell you about that. It'll be in the description thing, that part of the description underneath on the very bottom. So keep an eye out for that. We also offer a rush program. Hubbardton Forge generally takes about 3 to 4 weeks to get product out. They don't stock anything. That's how you're going to get all your finishes, your adjustable ranges to play with, all those things. We can cut that time in half, and it's super inexpensive. If you want to know more, drop a quick email, and I can walk you through the whole thing, okay? So if you guys have any other questions, let me know. Love to see you in our showroom sometime, and have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.